Let me do the talking, Dan. I know the rules better than you. Dwim, I don't think it was 90-4 when I left the match, not gonna lie. Yeah, I left straight away. Yeah, I left. No, you're actually it's within the it's within the first 30 seconds. I'm talking to Papa right now. Well, yeah, it doesn't matter. I can leave the game. We can leave the game within the first 30 seconds. A post is bad. What do you mean you can take win? As soon as I leave the game, you should have ended that. Like, because you should have ended the game when I left. Yeah. I don't have to request a host test. It says it's recommended. It doesn't say I have to. Yeah, but I can leave within the first 30 seconds. I can leave within the first 30 seconds. As soon as I leave, you can play from current schools. Yes. They want to go from 90-4. Whatever, we'll go 90-4 then. If this host is shit and I leave straight away, we're not playing this. We're changing host. There you go. Do I'm here, yeah.
When she first talked, bro, when she first came out, there's no way. It's like a 7-year-old speaking to me right now. I was like, what?
Her name's Maria. Yeah,
So
she's admin.
what's up?
We're playing from 90-4.
That's dumb as fuck,
I don't
bro.
think she understands the rules. If I leave within the first 30 seconds, well, I was like, I'll just tag
play
Papa,
same
you
damn
can't do
text.
anything. I was like, no, you can't do that though. Have you read the rules, bitch? I don't care if you're admin, I know all the fucking admins.
Bro, we gotta. Oh yeah, I
So
said no ban protect.
they need to win at 160.
Yeah, we need 246. We're gonna have to gun some balls real quick, bro. We'd have to just shit on these kids.
Ban protect better be off. Yeah, good.
If.
What do I have?
Heatwave, go purify. No, don't go purify. Far, be safer. Don't go purify,
Nah, I'm
Nathan.
gonna
When you go
purify.
heatwave, you're dumb as fuck. They need 160. You're not gonna get time to get purified. We
I
should
have
have gone full
overclock.
specialist. I
I'll have
guess.
my.
Still, been trying to go
They need
full
160, we
specialist.
need two. They need 160, we
46.
need 246.
No, don't go teamless. Don't go teamless. Don't go
Hold
teamless.
up.
Because we've already got purify.
You need.
Too late.
160. We need. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say,
Bro.
leave, but he's all stayed. That's
Nathan, you
why.
can't do math. They need 100 and yeah, they need 160. No, 169.
Oh, bro, this nine's right next to the O.
Alright, let's go, boys. Oi, Miss Pom Pom. It's scum.
Did they not get my
And I'm gonna
message
be quick.
saying we want Black Ops? Lol.
And
Oh
gonna
my
get. We're probably
god.
gonna get.
What is this host?
Jesus.
Oh my god.
No, I'm not playing on 3 bars. Oh my god. Secure the objectives. What is this?
Bro.
Just leave the match. Leave the match.
Yeah, leave. I'm going. What is that host?
Leave. Wait, you have to leave. Don't stay.
Leave. What? Yeah, we do. That's a gimme host. Bro, that was fucking terrible. That was a one bar. Nah, they can't take it. Because we can take one because we're one barring. We can take Matt for one barring.
I want to see them put in scores because I'm just going to ring Pup straight away. I'm going to ring him right now and just check.
Boom.
I'll be right back.
We were playing our first game, and they had horrific host, right? So I left the match, and my team stayed. They were like, oh yeah, they'll end the game. And, you know, they stayed in the game. They didn't end the game. They got to 90 points, right?
When did you leave?
I left within the first 30 seconds and nobody scored. Yeah, and she didn't, bro. And now she's saying, okay, we'll continue from 94, right?
You can't continue from 94. You have to start from the beginning.
Can I tag you on that?
Yeah.
And now we've just tried to play another game on their host, and I'm recording this just to make sure, and we all dropped one bars.
So you don't have to change host?
Yeah. Alright, there we go. I tagged you. Just, can you explain that to her, that it's a full restart, man? Like, that's disgraceful. As soon as I left within the first 30 seconds, there was nothing, and she played the game.
Yeah.
And then she goes to me, your team stayed, so, you know, it's a continue match. I'm being generous, you're lucky I don't take map.
You don't take map? Oh my god.
Yeah, can you just explain that? Like, just in the chat. Like, that's really weird. Thanks, dude.
Bro, what was that host? I'm gonna go back in the game chat.
Hey, I'm just sitting here drinking beer, talking to a couple of mates, because I got nothing.
Oh, just join our party and give us a yarn. Surely.
Alright.
Sweet, dude. Thank you.
Sweet.
Bye.
There you go, it's before we're starting the map.
Okay, I just went to theater just to actually check if, Lexic left in the 30 second time span, and he did. Yeah.
I left within the 30 seconds, eh? Right, this host better be decent, bro.
So we were starting from 0-0.
Ah, yep. Yeah. Hold up, I tagged him. That's full. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, Maria, I just rang Papa and it's actually a full restart map. I tagged him in the chat to explain to you that it is, so. Well, yeah, it is appropriate, considering you're trying to say that we should go from 90 to 4 when I left within my time span, that the rules explain that I clearly can do. Yep, I can indeed. Tawny home. Rules. Now, where is hosting? If it is not established within the first 30 seconds that the rule sets is incorrect, the map must be restarted. Yeah, but the hosting was incorrect. I'm pretty sure Puff is above you on the admin line, so you can explain to him. I'm not too worried. There you go, Papa. He's in the chat now. Can you please explain that I have 30 seconds to leave? No, no, no. We'll keep Papa in here because, you know, you're probably going to get one of your admin mates. Yeah, but Papa's going to be in Herney's place soon, so there's really no point. He's above you. He's above you on the admin line, so we should probably have him in here explaining. You know, I think that's a good idea. I don't think he is, because you know he's an admin. He's an admin of Cyber Gamer. All right. It's unlucky. We've got to listen to him. To him, we have to listen. All right. We have to. Oh, yeah. We'll get McDee's in here. I'm good mates with him as well. That's funny. I'll quickly message him now. Hold up. G'day. Dwim, who hosted that match just before? No, it's all good, Yell. I'm not too worried about you, bro. I know you're a good cunt. No, the match before that where I left on. Is he in this? I don't even think he's in here. Listen, look what Papa said. If somebody leaves them within the first 30 seconds, you must restart the match. Unlucky, Dwim. It's a restart match. Let's go. Yeah, I'm talking to McDee's right now as well. He said we can restart the match, seeing as you hosted. That's unlucky. Don't try and say that you know admin's better than me. Like, I'm not trying to be cocky or anything, but, like, it's a restart match. Like, surely it's a restart match. That host was disgraceful. No. Oh, Jan's in our team, actually. Who's not in our team? Oh, Fraser's in our team. Papa is correct. Get a better host, for fuck's sake. So McDeezev has actually said that it's a restart map as well. Unlucky, Dwim. Thank you, admins. Thank you, admins, for your input. Now let's jump back into party chat, lads. We'll jump back into party chat real fast. Bro, bitch reckon she knows admins better than me. I know all the fucking admins.
Wait, no, they'll try to get the... Alright, sorry, alright, shut up.
Shame. Sure, because she knows the rules better than me. Let me actually quickly check that.
Wait, take banner protector off, take banner protector off.
Oh, yeah, banner protector's gone, there we go.
Same as last time. I don't... we can play two weapons now.
Oh,
maybe,
wait, I'll put a check. I have taken B and P off. Please play same.
No, they know. They know because we played same banner protector or something.
There we go. I don't get why she reckons she knows the admins better than me. It's fucking pathetic. I think she did as well. Ah, they shouldn't. My host is fantastic.
Oh, who took my heat wave?
I told you, I'm gonna play same band protects. Gonna play same. Shit. Alright. Flight mode on, game on. Jesse, could you please watch the internet usage? I'm in a cyber gamer tournament to remote now, and I would appreciate if you went off the internet. Thank you very much. That's rude.
Alright, better see if I find one place at all, Steve Killers. I don't want to be free line the whole game.
Alright.
If you...
Let's just watch this internet. Let's just watch this. Just tell me I'm a god with net.
I hope everyone's one-barring your host. That's gonna be so awkward if everyone's one-barring.
Oh, everyone's one-barring, damn it. It is them.
Oh,
why is yellow heart on a one bar, bro?
No, yellow heart straight one bar. I was playing eights of them last night, and he one barred everywhere.
I reckon that's fine.
Yeah, it is. It actually is. Like, he's straight one bar.
Let's go, man. Let's go.
Hard point identified. Top AC. I spawned Palace. One shot in.
Nah, he wasn't. Yeah, I put like... Oh, it's gonna be hard to break now. Bro, fuck, he's so one shot. Oh my god.
I'm flanking them right now. I'll try and get the AC guy.
There you go.
Oh, one's in the hill, bro. One's in the hill.
Get ready to rotate. There you go, Jan. There you go.
AC dead.
Good flanks, boys. Get ready to rotate.
Bro, there's two in hill. Two. Okay. Oh, we got spawns. We got spawns as well. Hold that. I'm in next. Nice. I'm in next.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming with you.
Just can you get my flank?
Top broken.
We should have spawns.
If you pop out, top broken. One shot.
I got EMP. Two push. One more. Ah, left corner.
One top broken still. Top broken. We'll watch out.
Left corner. End. Let's go, Will. Good shit.
I'm watching portal.
Hold up, Will, I'm coming, Will, I got you. Danny, back up. Oh, Jan, I'm going.
One shot construction.
Yeah, Jan, just stay there.
Yeah.
I'm watching bottom lab. Oh no, bottom lab. He's pulling side door.
Turn around.
He's behind us. No, shit, yeah. Will, what's that? Fuck, damn it. It's all good. Lab.
One side. Side weak.
Oh, that's weak, bro. Nice. Let's go, Dan.
Oh, get off me.
Let's go, Dan.
All right, let's play next. That's 15 seconds.
Yeah, just go next, though. There's one.
They're gonna be playing AC/mid. I'm gonna go watch mid. Just keep golden shit locked down. This is a big hard point, boys.
I'm watching AC side.
I got mid. Don't worry about your mid. Yeah, go. Get on that.
AC's pushing.
I got it.
War run, got him. One more.
One mid. Dead. I'm pushing
out. Golden mid.
Golden dead.
Big time.
Oh, one more mid. I got two.
Big time.
Oh. One shot, bro. What the hell?
Alright, it's gonna be hard to break. I should have my heat wave soon.
We need to kill that Frey, so I'm pretty good streak.
Bro, I got shot from behind, didn't
I? Nice.
Still good.
Watching golden? Yeah,
one more mid. One shot.
Two mid. They're both really one shot. One shot mid. One's the three there. Three there. Yeah, there's three there. So let's rotate. Start rotating.
We spawned out. I rotated already. Yeah,
good stuff, Jan. I like that.
One shot. One shot in bottom green.
Okay, heat wave. I'm gonna.
He's still there.
I got one.
Got him.
There's one mid.
We just spawned.
locked down.
I need someone in here with me. I can't have. Oh, they're getting ready to push this.
I'm watching your bottom broken. I'm watching your bottom
top green, top green, one shot. Top green, weak, top green, weak. He's going for spawns. He's coming, Warren. Warren.
No, he's going
back, right?
Good shit, Nathan.
Oh, there's two more. One more. I heat wave them all, dude. I heat wave them all. I got my dart and my counter chucking counter up now. Counter's up.
Nice, good shit.
I'm watching front.
Mid,
one's
mid.
One top.
One's mid, got him. Dead now.
There's one top green.
One mid. Top broken. Holding. He's still there.
Top green dead.
Bottom broken. Bottom. Mid now. Goody for rotation now. Get ready for rotation.
He's top broken.
Oh, yeah. Will's one behind you. I got darts break next, let's get this 10. I got 10 just
get
darts right
first, get spawns first, get spawns first. Thanks for the work. Counter UAV. I'm watching your side. I have side right
he's
now.
He's one shot as fuck.
I got darts break, break this, I got darts break this. Hard point identified. If we need it, that is.
I'm at the back, I'm staying alive at the back.
Oh, don't.
I got one at the back. We should have spawns now.
Nice, yeah, shit.
I'm watching AC, AC, got him. We got this. I'm on AC.
Oh, they're
pushing front
I'm watching your side.
AC, got him.
Did.
I got side.
AC. Oh, I turned on him. Get off me, Dwim. One more AC. There's one more AC going for spawns.
Yo, they're all going AC. The one going AC again.
One more AC. Yeah, they're trying to flip that. Here we go, Will, I'm back here with you. Yeah, start, get ready for next. I got darts break next as well.
I'm going top AC. Hard point contested. Oh, it's side door.
Got him.
One shot mid, got him.
Did not say that.
I got dart for this, just hold. Get ready to break this when I call.
Oh, it's gonna be front door.
Yeah, nah, fuck, just let him go. Hold up.
Bottom.
Darts out. And darts
top.
Good.
Two mid.
Got one mid.
You got both of them, I think.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Top AC.
I got heatwave for this. I'm running in there to heatwave.
There's one mid. No, bro. Two more. I popped kinetic and got melted, bro.
Left side, right side, right side. Kinetic got me. Right siding.
Oh, where's that? Top AC.
Yeah, side got me.
Let's rotate up, boys. Let's rotate for construction. Let's get small early. Yeah.
God side.
I'm gonna go through mid.
He's so one shot, dude. Oh, he's so one shot. Yeah, get next. Yeah, no, I'm not. I'm spawning out, but let's get in. Let's get into that hill. I'm gonna go sit.
One
board.
Behind you.
We need time. I'll get your front door. I'll get your front door.
One more at the back. One in the back.
I'll get your front door.
One shot the back.
I got your mid.
I spawned construction. Where's construction?
One at the back. One back lab. Coming right now. Bro, I spawned out.
Yo, what the hell is construction? What is this spawn, man?
I'll get you back door. I'll push him. Oh no, damn. I'll push the AC.
One front.
Spawning a bit out.
Front weak, nice, I got him. One more front.
Should have spawns now.
One should dead front.
I'm pushing border for that.
Yeah, one portal is up. Three portal is for it. One shot.
One more.
Nice, three dead. Four of them dead. I'm rotating now.
Top AC. He's watching Warren.
I'm gonna push for that AC kinda outweighs spawn. You know what I mean?
One shot in hill already, nice.
Got him.
I should have these spawns if you die. Hostiles have the hard point.
Good shit, Will. Got one on the hill.
Nice,
good
three dead.
I got lightning. I'm lightning them.
They're gonna spawn bricks, I think.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they are.
Don't want it.
I already have it.
All good.
I'm pushing gold on the heatwave.
One's gold. Good shit.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah, mid got me, bro. Frey just one burst me.
Good stuff.
Oh, good shit, boys.
Damn, boys, I topped. I'm happy with that.
Nathan, whoa.
I mean, off that game. I'm so inconsistent, bro.
Bro, first time I've been in a while, I'm alright, man.
Alright, I gotta check the shirt, one at us. Now we got Fringe next.
Fringe double. Let's triple AR both Fringe and just trash this game.
We still would have beat them anyway. They didn't even get their 160.
Yeah. I play pretty trash, I don't know why I'm not happy with
that. Yeah, I'm not sure if I was missing shots or like they're just melting me.
Yeah, I was missing. I feel like I was
and
missing.
We're on
nah, Jam, it's hard to play AR and spawns on that map. It's not. You didn't do too bad, bro.
No, but. No, it's. I feel AR's like my Rigel wasn't hitting even though we were on NZ host.
Yeah. Nah, I feel it. That was skipping a little bit though, bro. I felt like I was getting late Rigo, bro. That's what I don't understand. I felt like I was getting bad Rigo. Like, how am I getting bad Rigo?
Do they want to host?
And then I just get melted by Phrase.
Yeah, bro! Phrase used to kill me 8 times and I killed him twice. Bro, he melted me all game long.
Don't worry, your boy had that down.
Wait, let's play.
Did they back out? Yeah, they did.
The one back there.
Yeah, they can host this map, yeah.
Let's just play trip AR. Nathan, get the ball and just try to pass it to us, bro.
Just let me run ball. You know I'm good with ball.
But Nathan, wait for us to slay up, then just chuck the ball over to us and we'll get our ones and we'll get our twos, bro.
Yeah.
That's what I want to do. We'll just stay near the ball, Nathan, and wait for us to slay. As soon as we slay, just grab that ball, chuck it over to us.
Yeah,
that's how we can set up, bro. I want to set up fences on Grandma's side. I want to set up fences, and then I want to set up Globe like we always do. And just like dominate Globe and then dominate fences, bro. That's how we're going to play this.
If I had extended back that game, I would have got so many four pieces. Oh my god.
Bro. Yeah. I just need people to chuck me over the ball Globe and we're good. We just need to set up, boys. We got this. I think we need to protect the inmates. It's going to be our best game this map. It's going to be the kill of this map.
I feel like we always do pretty well on Breach, bro. We never do bad on Breach.
I didn't play that good. I played pretty trash.
Macca's run already has a dispute, lol. Oh, yes!
Well, she went 12 and 25. Well, look at that hill time, baby. Nathan, you're not the king hill, bitch. Nathan got a throne dethroned.
Yes! We don't play Macca's till finals, do we?
Do not,
What time?
I don't know why you do that. Every time I play the inmate, bro, I'm never near that.
Yeah, room. Well, how did you get 2 minutes, bro? Fucking hell. Whenever I don't play hell, I always get a decent amount of kills, bro. I'm never doing bad when I don't play hell.
Yeah. I know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to slap around the slabs like I always do. Bro, yeah. That's the problem we had last. That's the problem we had last. Falling Shore. I was
said
the only
take
AR, bro.
What'd they say?
They said take win.
Did they? Take when none of us were getting bullet Rego, no point. Well, no, if they want to give us win, dude, I'm not too worried. I don't care. We'll just go play some arena instead.
We can get a mutual, I guess.
No. I'll ask if someone else can host, but I've already put one away, so. I want to beat, like, Gunner and shit today, I really do. Yeah.
Yeah, I think she put us through.
Oh, are we playing straight away? Yeah, match options. Easy. I want to join her and give her heaps of shit.
It's breach hardpoint. It's breach hardpoint again.
Easy. Hold on, I'm going to quickly go and jump into game chat with Jenny. Oh, sorry, boys. I didn't think my host was that bad. Like, apparently he's getting, like, no rego whatsoever. No, I know. I just never found you, dude. Like, every time in AC, I was like, I killed you once in AC, and then I got killed by you, and then I went back to AC, and you killed me again. I was like, oh, my God. No, Danny, we've already been put through. Yeah. Dwim just put us through. I don't know what her salt is, dude. Like, why is she so angry? Yeah, well, you know Supreme Wolf, eh? Yeah, what's going on, dude? It's me. Oh, fuck, bro. I gotta add you on this account. I meant to add him. I think I just kicked him. I meant to add him. That's fucking disgraceful. I really meant to add him. I really want him to join back now. I really want Yellow Heart to join back real fast, though. I don't mean to kick him. Sorry, Yellow. I meant to add you, dude. And you're not in game. You're in party chat. He's gone. Alright, whatever. No, we've got our game now. Yeah. Yeah, jump into party chat. We'll jump back into that. We got breach hardpoint again. Okay, so they are definitely host. They are seed one. It's potato Wi-Fi mischievous and stuff. No, they're not. We beat them. We 150 point capped them. What?
Sorry?
No, we 150 point capped them on like 2 nights ago.
Did they? No, I feel good.
Yeah, I'm joining them now. I can't join. Mm-hmm.
Wait, is it Titan Esports we're playing?
Titan Esports was so bad, bro.
Titan Esports got a map on us yesterday, Will.
Oh my god, I know, dude.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Nah, we got 2-0 in the final, 2-1 in the semis, so we went to the search in the semis, didn't we?
Yeah.
We went to search every time.
And they were getting real salty at me, because I went like 1-7 I went 7-19 on Uplink.
And we won. Yeah. Nathan went 7-19 on Uplink, and we won the right game.
There you go, that at me. It was so funny, dude. And they were like, no, you get carried, you're not even good. I was like, oh, chill, I'm sorry. No, McDeez is just hosting it for them. Just going mutual host.
Oh.
Party privacy is closed. Their party privacy. Tell them what? Well, considering I'm streaming, probably not. But if I wasn't streaming and, you know, there was no evidence whatsoever, then yes, you could take the win. I've got 0 viewers, I'm happy with that. I'll be like open party. Yeah, for the OBJ. What was his name? Like Crane Joe's or something. Now we versed eight. No, we beat him. We versed, what's his name? I've got him on my friends list somewhere. Fuck. T.S. Kiggs.
We're two at us. The hard point, we lost by like 70, and then we got really close from the uplink. We lost like last minute. We had no map control in the second half.
Yeah, I hate that. I hate uplink on Inviction, bro. It's just about spawn
tricking. Not gonna lie, we had a really bad day of playing yesterday. We were playing with an amateur pro, Will.
Yeah, playing for Rocketjun.
Rocketjun. He's an amateur pro. He's fucking good, bro. He dropped a 51 with some kids and we lost. I was puking.
No, on this. This, yeah. On
Cyber Game.
Yeah.
He doesn't play for a team now, but he's teaming up for IWC. Are you joining them, Nathan, or what's good?
The thing's still... thing. They said who hosts first, I was like, you host your seed one.
Oh, you could have got us to host, though.
Could have. I really want to get that Cloud9 shit, bro. It looks so dang. Oh. You know, that, like, Cloud9 kind of thingamabab. Hold on, I need to find something. I need to find an emblem I like, and I think I just found it, but... no, I didn't.
OG Rocco is playing... OG Rocco's teams played Mech as and Mech as runs team in the semis.
They will lose. I think they meant like that almost done their game.
Oh no they won't bro, they're playing OG Rocco. No bro, Pickups is a stack team bro, they're playing with Rompsy, OG Rocco. Oh, that's such a good team.
Are they almost as good as my Bricky Laser Sight, let's be honest?
No, hold on. Let me look at the team. But nah, they're gonna smack Mecha's run, bro. They're playing with Vespa, Caress,
Vespa's
Rocker,
terrible.
And Rompsy.
Vespa
no,
is
not.
Are you kidding? Oh my god, Will. Remember Vespa, the kid that was talking shit about your name? Oh, bro, they were so bad as well. Oh my god.
No.
I know, and then we bumped them. No, then we pumped them the night after. No, that night and the 4v4 as well. And then he tried to play the one and done with us and went negative, bro. Oh my god. What are you talking about? Vespa's good. What?
No, it's decent to respawn.
No. He's average. He's average.
He's good, though.
Duh.
Caress stamped. Not gonna lie, Roxy and Caress stamped me, though. Stomped me in a game before.
Yeah, but are they gonna stomp me is the real question.
Probably.
Probably. Are they going to stomp my cheeky 29 and 17? Haha.
Look at Dwim. I want to see how many games. Honestly, I wonder how long it's been since Nathan's topped me in score in a game. Like, in actual, like, score to death.
I topped you
it's
just
been.
It's
been so long. Yeah, I mean, score to death, though.
Like, and then
death,
I topped you yesterday night on
you
a few other games.
You topped me in score, not in,
in kills, in kills. And kills the first game I did. No, you went terrible.
Ah, bro. 24-4.
Yeah, you're the new hill, bitch. Just stay in hill. I know my boy Jin. Wait, Jin, how old are you?
21.
Yeah, you've got like a daughter or something, okay? I swear you've got a daughter.
No, that's my baby cousin.
Oh, I was gonna say, I've seen your, like, photos on Facebook and shit, like, you've... I was like, whoa. Big man's still playing COD. He out here.
21's not even old.
Nah, 21's not old, no. I didn't know you were 21, though. I thought you were, like, 30 and look like a child and still playing COD. I know you're gonna make it big, Jen. I will make you go big. Excuse me, I am playing a cyber gamer tournament. You shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Clarence! That is Jess. She's with, oh fuck, I forgot his name. Mahid. No, fuck. I know his name. Hold up.
Nah, bro, it annoys me so much how my MA accuracy is so good, but I get, like, gunned by kids.
Fuck's sake, I know. Hold up. Ah!
Mine's 30. Oh, that's not Arena, though.
Fuck. What's your name again, dude?
Pubs.
No, it's not Jack. I know it ends with Hid. Or some shit. Hey? It's Navid!
Nah,
I knew it was Navid! I was saying Nahid! What am I doing? It's Navid!
That's pub though. Look at your
His
arena
name's
one, Navid. Let's be real.
Your name's Will Wigal. What are you doing? What are these scrubs up to? Join me, you cancer doll.
Are we hosting? What?
Yeah. I really want to go get some lollies. Ugh. Can we go to Pack and Save, Juice? Can we go to Pack and Save? Because I want to get some pods. Oh. Can we go to... No. No. Racist. It's because she hates blacks. Like a... Who?
Who?
Oh, bro, oh, same. Up. Absolute faggots.
You know what I love? Soggy biscuits, Nathan.
Oh, no! Oh, rip, Will! Wait, Will, what school do you go to?
Beads.
Oh, mate, at least you don't go to Christ. What are they, syrups? Oh, my God.
Syrups.
Absolutely disgraceful. We're sent to loaf lava, so don't worry.
So true though.
It is, eh? Like, they reckon like one quarter of our school's fobs, and then like you go into the school, it's like all fobs, bro. Like, I shit you not, they're just all black.
Wait, well, you know I got a Beads for 15 Jack and Hannah in my closet, and I wore it out in public once with Beads, and then some kid rolled down his window and said, "Fuck Beads, fuck's sake, Beads. Fuck's sake, Beads!" And I'm like, bro, I was flipping. Like, there's like four kids like filling up their like gas station. They're filling up their car and they're all staring at me for ages. I could tell the sandwich. I was like tripping. And then he was pulling out and he's like, "Fuck's sake, Beads! Fuck's sake, Beads!" I found it in the St. Thomas's lost property, so I picked it up. I picked that shit up. Yeah, it's from like 1990 something. Hold on. Oh, I don't have my clothes right now. I don't have it on me right now, but I got pictures of me in it though, somewhere.
Denny, if you make your DP a picture of your right nut, I'll give you $10.
I'll pass it. But no. it's from 1994.
I've got a picture of Denny. I've got a picture of Denny's status. What was it? Someone come to Mega Air tomorrow, like, and it's got like 3 likes, and you put it up for 2 hours.
I put it up for like 40 minutes.
Yeah. I was like, I'm gonna post that in your timeline. You're like, I'm gonna post that picture of your balls on your time. I was like, oh, okay. Maybe not. Ah, oh, there we go. They finally invited me. We're versing Potato Wi-Fi, Julo, Mischievous, and some bowls, dude. Really near farted. Did I bring these with me? No.
Nope.
Join me.
I thought you were saying, well, you hosted, or are you not hosting?
No, they're New Zealand anyway. Jill will. I'm so mischievous.
Oh, that Jiggler guy actually looks pretty good. I say put out a worthless dude.
Oh, I look. Oh.
Bro, all these kids are pretty good. All these
Potato
Wife
is annoying. They're on Skype, so they've got crisp as fuck call outs. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, it's how you know they're trying real hard to win.
Oh. Bro, we've had the sweatiest two games already. A little bit.
Let's go. going to bed early because you're not long before you go back to school, Dan.
I know, but I'm going to be up to about midnight when school starts.
No, you are not. No. You've got ECA exams. No way are you staying up that late. You're going to get some decent night's sleep so you can pass these exams, Charles.
So you reckon 1 today, Em?
No. 10 o'clock, and I'll be taking the baby out of the bedroom.
10 o'clock, you reckon?
Oh, I seriously mean it, Dan. It says you're supposed to get 8 hours sleep per day. No laughing matter.
What happens if I don't sleep
you're
for a day?
You're trying me, mate, because I'm taking the bloody things out of your room.
But I was going to throw the idea of what if I don't sleep for an entire day and then sleep the next day, that's still 8 hours. I'll just skip a day.
I like that idea, easily. Daniel. And skip school.
Yeah.
You can bunk with me and we'll go take a nap somewhere.
That's right, Dan put ticks on, bro.
What should I get rid of? Shivia.
No counting UAV here in love. It's a good band for all this thing.
Yeah, keep peasant.
Should we get rid of
Mickey? Oh, nah. I nearly protected it.
Jay, have you protected concussions? Catch the flag, stronghold. What? Oh, okay.
That's not uplink and thinking. I don't mind uplink and thinking. Bro, he banned the Mano and he's like, his teammate's like really good with the Mano. Okay. That's confusing, but I'll take it. Nope, you gotta get rid of High Count Wolf. Oh, I'm on my vamp. Another chick. Are you sure it's a chick?
Yeah, did you not know? Oh my god, Daniel. That's why she sounds like a 7-year-old dude.
No, that was that other bitch.
No, she is a chick.
Nathan takes a heat wave! I'm not gonna, bro, I'm gonna psychosis. I can't handle fucking going little bitch ass.
Yeah.
It's fucking bad, bro.
You're my kinetic. Take active camo then to break the hill.
Kinetic's better than active.
We'll take active plus.
Bro, I got kinetic armor once and got gunned as soon as I popped it. I'm not playing that shit again.
Same dude. Oh, bro, what's in? Because I might make my bricky class.
Nature in.
Alright, yeah, definitely making it, yeah.
Nathan, can you make a trophy class off the
Yeah, that's my bricky nice. Class, yeah.
The bricky.
You know you win when you've got double trophies up. Did not ask what my three-piece shimola kill?
I love how you call the Brecky Britchy.
Did anyone else notice my three-piece and would have got that four-piece, but she jumped off the map instead? Like, okay.
I'm playing darts, Serbian raps, because I'm cocky.
I am playing darts. I'm playing dart, lightning, and hailstorm. I really don't want that. Oh, I'm running the Talon. I'm so running a Talon, dude.
You can't.
Yeah,
you can.
It's not banned.
But you're not allowed to. Like, you can't run UAV if it's not banned.
Yes, it is. They're playing CWR rules.
Yeah, but I know, but you know.
If I go to rules and check the score streaks.
You can't use Talon. No, you can't. You can't use the Talon.
Look, score streaks. Score streaks that are banned. UAV, care package, Hader, Guardian, and Ardent Sentry. I was just getting.
I got no energy.
I was getting salty at that dude the other night because he was annoying me.
Hard point. But Talon's like as nearly as much as a Serbian. Serbian's way better than Talon, really.
No.
Oh, full bar, thank you.
Wait. Yes, I got the front.
Oh, yeah, Nathan's gonna be the one. All right, I'm gonna go put down my controller.
Can whoever's to the left of me up to the front, who's right next to that AC? Can you not bump? And whoever's behind me, don't bump me.
I want to purposely bump you, Nathan.
No, don't. Danny, this could win us the game this 3 seconds, alright?
You better not be fucking slow, Nathan. You better not be fucking slow. Yeah, you are fucking slow.
Am I?
Yeah, you're so slow.
Shame.
My name is
oh, there's another one there, lol.
Hello.
Oh,
one shot, nice.
I'm coming to chuck my things in.
I'm not getting in there, I'm in
AR. Oh, he's one shot in. Not gonna be one shot anymore. I'm only just getting there and dying, it's pretty awkward actually.
Oh, one more.
Go, Jen. Last Jen, front.
Big kill. I can't stay in there, I have AR.
Yeah, watch my flank.
Wait, go to...
Get ready to rotate.
One shot AC, there's one box as well, there's one box.
You know,
let's rotate first. Good initial hill, boys. Good shit. Let's rotate.
There's one, one's
top ports and one's in next, bro. They're all over next. Okay, there now.
Oh, yo, they are lying down as well. Hello?
I don't know where he is.
Alright, I was gonna just break it. It's all good.
Oh, bro, he's in a good spot. Shit, good play. They got a really good feed up on this.
I got him.
Nice. Let's push this
one. I broke it. It's one shot porter. One shot porter, please.
Let's push this one.
There's one shot hill. Oh, he naded me.
Yeah, they're not spawning here. Oh, neither are we, dude. What?
They're gonna keep spawning front.
Yeah, I'm spawning front now. Bro. Man, I'm getting massive time off this, actually. Oh my god.
Yeah, they're
gonna
get the
There's two at the back.
You two rotate. Nathan, let's try hold this. You two rotate.
Yeah. Jenny, you guys well?
I'm free fire.
Yeah, no, I got cunned, bro. Oh my god. Nah, don't get back for it.
One mid on me. There's three in the hill.
Oh, bro, fuck off. That Souls kid just lies down everywhere.
Three in next hill.
Okay, we can play this. Just stay up. We're almost there.
There's one mid.
We're on one shot. Oh my god, he just bumped me off the fucking wall, bro.
Oh my god, I just turned off.
Oh, heat waved him, dude. He's no one's in there. Really shouldn't have played that heat wave, damn it. That's alright. Go. Hit this. Two down. Oh, bro, I got one. That's two down again.
Oh. We're gonna get better rotations, boys. Come on, better rotations.
Jan and where are we gonna start rotating early?
I'm at the brick side.
Yeah, let's just...
Bro, get off the ground, you guys. Fuck off.
Rotate now.
You guys don't need to be hitting 17 seconds. And they're already gonna be at next, they are.
I'm holding bricks, hey. Though.
I'm still spawning, dude. I'm spawning so far out, bro. We need to rotate somewhere, bro. Yeah, we need to rotate. I'm staying alive at the back of our spawn.
When I have these spawns, bro. Fuck. You ARs need to rotate way earlier than that.
I was back there the whole time.
Bro, oh my god, that net, dude. Okay, let's go. Get this time. Bring us back now. Let's go.
Good break.
There's one broken. Nice.
Got him. We got it.
I got front, I need help, front.
Yeah, I'm coming in.
Bro, I got heat waves. Two pushed it.
I got one. Back is one shot. There's one more one shot.
Will we need one? Nice.
Come on, one more. Good kills. Good shit, Will. Let's go, boys.
Oh, I almost turned on him. You're all net mischievous. Oh my god. Okay.
One shot in hell. He had shot him. Yes.
Bad. I got him.
I'm rotating already.
I got two.
Rotate. I rotated, bro. I hate him with these fucking pedals on. No, we need to go. One's AC.
Oh, it's cages, bro. Cages are fucking
in
cage.
No, we're gonna get those rotations way earlier. We're pushing for 10 seconds, we don't need that.
Yeah, I died off rotation. There's one arm, cages still.
Got him. Cages gone.
No, there's two cages.
Side door. Definitely watch your side door once you get that kill. Man. Let's go, Danny, please. Danny, I'm here. I'll get your side door, Dan.
No, side door.
Front door. One's AC, he's AC. Gone AC.
One camel, then.
Yeah, he saw me. Please. AC. Did you get AC?
Big kills. Let's go, boys.
Oh, bro, I always get terrible timing on him. Oh my god.
Good shit, Will.
I'm having a horrendous game already. Alright, please tell me on ropes, Jen.
There's one mid and one inside hill already.
Oh, bro. Oh, mischievous, you got pumped. Changed my bricky class, hold up. Big time. Like, oh, well, did you say you got Serby?
There's one top AC! What the hell?
Oh, bro, bro, bro. There's two in there, there's two in there, there's three in there!
I'm flanking AC, I'm flanking AC.
I got trophies on that Serby, hold up.
I don't see anyone AC, there's one top broken.
Let's play trophies on your Serby, let's play trophies on Serby.
Yeah, I got trophies on
the Serby. One shot AC, one shot AC, two in there!
Take them.
Got him, got him.
Nice. They're gonna be spawning palace, they're gonna spawn palace. Yeah, they're spawning palace. I got two, let's go.
Big kills, big kills.
I got three.
Jan, one more palace.
Good shit, good shit.
Nice. Rotate.
Oh, bro.
One more rotation, one more rotation. He's coming mid.
Everyone rotate. Everyone in there, rotate.
Yeah.
Give them off spawns. We should have had them off spawns. Yeah, I was gonna say, kick them off spawns with that. Yeah, yeah. Hit spawns. Just hit spawns.
Yeah, I'm here at the back.
AC, I got AC. Oh, there's still lab.
I need help at the back. There's one inside hill, and I don't know where the other one is.
Okay, okay, we need to break this. Good will.
Nice, let's get in the hill.
Oh, that nade just saved their fucking asshole, bro.
Oh, dude, bro, I need to get cloaked stuff. We're not spawning, dude. What are these spawns?
Yeah.
He's got Scythe, one shot.
I'm still at the back, but I don't know why you guys aren't spawning here.
Because you're not further,
let's get ready for rotation, bro.
Yeah, wait, everyone else.
Let's sit up next.
I'm at next now. I'm already at next, I need help here.
Yeah, I'm here, I'm at next.
This is a massive hole, this is a minute hole. We get... mid... No, bro, we're it's so one AC shot, side. Julo, you're all next.
I'm watching mid... Yo, there's the AC, they're both AC side, both AC side. Hard
point identified. Please.
Hard point. I'm watching mid.
They're gonna spawn bricks,
Mid.
Yeah, two here.
I'm helping you, Bricks. I'm helping you, Bricks.
No, push up. Go back to hill.
There's two.
Do not push up.
I'm good. Just go back to the hard point.
Yeah, Jam, right. we need you here. Warren.
I'm watching mid.
I died, bro.
I tagged him. Bro, no. Fuck, we can't be having that.
Respawn mid.
We need to stay up.
Nah, I died, bro.
I'm gonna go in there, hey Wave. But
There's two. I see two in there.
Good kill.
I'm rotating.
Warren. He hate wave.
I'm a heat wave.
I'm a next.
Yeah.
Everyone sit up.
Cool boys. Let's go.
I'm watching bottom right now. I don't have your top broken.
I'm gonna go watch spawns.
Nice.
Good shit, Nathan. I'm watching spawns.
You're mid, okay.
One more spawns, behind you guys.
One shot. I'm not challenging him. I'm one shot as well. Top green.
Oh, bro, no one called that kinetic. I could have heat waved.
Ah, shit.
Oh, no. If you die by a kinetic, call it. Like, that was disgusting. I could have fucking heat waved him straight away. Alright, break.
Yeah.
Oh, I got one, bro, but I
died. Oh, there's three in there and he still has fucking kinetic armor up, dude. No one's calling that.
There's one bottom broken still. And one. Yeah, there's two actually. Right. There's two bottom broken.
I don't have anyone else there, dude. Fuck's sake.
Uplink. Let's go, boys.
No way I'm letting them host the game, bro. My ridge on that was fucking disgraceful.
Nah, their host's fine. Just stay their host.
Nah, I'm not playing on their host, dude.
Their host is fine. Stay it. We're good.
Don't we host second map anyway?
Yeah, well, I'm not letting them host, yeah, bro. Whenever I host, we fucking win. I'm not letting them host.
We need to get those rotations early, bro. Our rotations are so late.
Yeah, ours are too slow to there. We need to get there way faster. Start going at 20.
They have like three SMGs. I'm pretty sure we can win this next map.
Yeah, Uplink would be good for us. What map is it?
Infection.
Oh, bro.
And then we have Redwood next anyway, so...
Oh, we'll get it, Redwood.
Yeah, we're pretty good at Redwood. We should have had that map, dude. Like, callouts were too slow. Like, if he kills you with the Kinetic Armor, I need to know, because I had Heatwave, we could have kept that hill.
Bro, like, we outside them pretty bad. I don't know, we didn't, but we should have shot.
No, bro, I got 16 kills. Yeah, we can't have one in hell, dude. Like I said, that's what got us killed last game. We can't have one in hell. We need at least three. And just one holding spawns.
Oh, I was trying to play hell with you as much as I can. I was just watching you cut off as much as I can, really. That's what I was doing. I was always around hell, bro. I was always about to pick up.
Mercy. Yeah, it's because we don't have spawns, bro. If we don't have spawns, we can't do anything to go to hill. And if we don't,
oh, it's just not doable. I need to close that.
Just need to rotate faster. That's a work on for next game. ARs start rotating at 20, or even 25.
I mean,
bro.
I have, but every time I rotated, someone was there, and then someone would just trade the kill.
What? Cool.
No, we need a team rotate, bro.
I'm like the only one rotating early.
Yeah, we'll get three hit spawns and then one just stay up. We'll have two hit spawns. We can't have two staying out for 25 seconds. Well, three, one in for 25 seconds. Well, are you not going to join us?
We can say stuff like that, but and just we got outside. That's why we lost. Like, they got more kills than us, that's why we lost. I mean, that's pretty much why we lost.
Oh, that duo, dude, ate so much. Keys, turn the light off? What fucking hell? Trying to play a game.
Like, there's shit we can work on, bro, but, like, if we get outside that bad, we're gonna lose, like, 90% of the time. It's just more picking up kills, bro. Because they beat us. They
have a dick in there.
It's like, many kills. And it's just like, this. You can't let that happen. Bro, I was getting the kills as well, bro, but...
I got the hill time, bro, but they... As soon as I got in hill, there was... Three of them just pushed straight to hill. It's so hard to defend that. I mean, I'd be in hill as well, bro, and they'd pop kinetic and no one wants to call that.
I didn't see the kinetic at the end of the time. Just got out slow, bro. Just take that slain. But now I get to pull out my inmate, and I'm a better inmate player than I am a VMP player. So, ugh. I was playing VMP the whole game. I've been playing VMP both games. So this is the first game I'll play VMP. I only play inmate if it's long matches. Like,
bro, no way.
Nathan, that's why we don't leave, no!
I'm not playing on the host, us. Dude.
We have to. No, we're strict.
Turning your PlayStation off and on really shouldn't take that long.
That's why we play on the host, Nathan. We always have problems.
I have massive problems with Rego on other people's hosts. It's ridiculous.
I reckon his host is a good little fool guy.
Yeah, but I can 3-bar people on my host and fucking outslay them. I'm not playing on a host where I'm fucking getting outslayed for no reason.
You can't 3-bar on your own host, do you?
3-bullet. I can 3-bullet.
3-bullet. 3-bar on my own host. Hey, bro,
can you
turn
the light off, Jess? Can you turn the light off? Yeah, I know. Okay, can you turn the light off? Jeez Louette, I'm in a competitive... Shut up, I'm in a competitive game, and you are... Oh, it's gonna fuck me off so much. Yeah, there is. Fuck, it was a clown juice. You're seeing things, mate. Oh, where are their players, dude? Oh my god.
We just got outside that match, that's why we lost. We'll play better next time. It's more of an inmate mech, and we got better inmate players than later, so rip them.
Yeah, we just need to get out of that spawn trap, dude. That spawn trap annoys me so much.
Yeah, I know. Nathan, when I call full OE, we all have to OE. Oh, he's yeah. Shit. Like, straight up, everyone has to OE.
Mm-hmm.
Because we sat in that spawn for like a minute and a half just trying to outgun them in our spawn. We can't outgun people in our spawn.
No, as we tried to outgun them for like around, we got one a bit of map control.
Yeah, but that's what I mean. Like, as soon as we see a spawn trap, we all have to OE straight back.
Yeah, but
our spawn.
It's because they missed that one, dude. If we all we had to do was throw that one out, and we would have won that.
Legit, it wasn't because they missed that one. We were in our spawn for so long, but I was in our spawn just like I was playing like a headless chick, bro. I was like, why are we playing like this? And you know, like.
Yeah, but as soon as they missed that one, that's when you called the OE, and we could have thrown. If we had just had three players hit that, we would have. They only had one now base, and that was the dude with the scythe, and he had no bullets left. He ran out of scythe on me, and if we had like everyone hit that, thrown that one out, then got regained map control, we probably would have won that game.
No, I reckon.
Thank you. Fuck, that's what. I know, jeez, that's what I've been trying to say, dude. Like, oh my god, it's so hard. Yeah, dude.
Cutoffs and stuff. I mean, that's what I do in hard point.
It's because they always have three in their hard point, bro, and we can't break them when we've got one player. It's hard to break it when they have only one player playing their spawns and then fucking three in, and we've got fucking three players playing spawns on one in.
I just feel like we split up a little bit too much. We're pushing, we should all push one way. We
yeah,
all went our own separate ways trying to split. Watch it in the top now, Will. Is it better? Your rules.
Where'd you do go? What?
Oh, White Supremacy got 2-0'd by OG Rocker's team 2-0'd them.
What time are you going
to get? No! No, wait. Romsey's team won.
What?
Wait, hold up.
Aye. What, Mum and Dad? Aye. No! Pickups got 2-0'd.
Should I ban Camo?
White Supremacy is OG Rocker's team.
Do you want me to ban Camo?
Yeah, Ben Camo.
Yeah. Oh, so, yeah, so, wait, which team's, Rocco's team?
White Supremacy. Let's play two weapons. Wait, ban Concussion, Nathan? I got Shiva, don't worry. I wanna play two, let's play two weapons. I'll play Weapon with Will. Or, no, Denialation will play Weapons, I'll play Heatwave. Nathan, you can play Kinect.
Yeah, no, I wanna play Act- Oh, it's gone.
No, it's gone. We banned it.
Yeah. Nah, it's pretty hard to actually get a 2 with active, not gonna lie. Mm-hmm. On this map it is, bro. If you've got fucking
as soon as you get into church with active, it's a 2. Yeah. As soon as you run into church with active, it's a 2.
But all they need to do is light church up, and then it's not hard.
Also, but if you can get past the first tank, it's totally hard on the second side where there's like no buildings you can run in.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm meaning. It's hard to play. What do you want me to play?
And you can jump into grandma then, and it's like pretty much impossible to see.
What do you want me to play?
Kinetic or Psychosis? One of the two.
Not playing Psychosis. Bro, he's cocky, bro. He is so cocky. Oh my god. He reckons he's gonna win this. I really want to roll them. I might play Kuda this game.
I don't feel like, in that last game, I don't feel like we had good enough setups as well.
I feel like we overdid our setups.
I'm talking about the last uplink game we played.
Oh,
the
yeah,
last,
no.
Last uplink game we played. We never set up to do shit, you know? What I mean?
Yeah, I was like, no. I feel like what we need to do in hardpoint is have at least 2 or 3 in the hardpoint.
Yeah, I'll play Hill with you next game. I'll play Hill with you next game, don't worry.
Yeah, and then Will, you're going to have to play Hill as well, bro. Yeah, exactly. Because they pushed, they had like 3 going at Hill at once. And then, and we had like 1 or 2 players in the Hill. That's why it was difficult for us to hold on.
And we.
Yeah. I really want to keep playing this Talon dude, because if I get it, that's game. I can just hover it over fucking... Yeah, because all I have to do is sit in greenies with my Talon watching ball.
You know, you're gonna, you're gonna get more points in a serve than a Talon.
Yeah, exactly, but if...
And it's only 50 less than a race. It's only 50 less than a race. If, and a race would be a lot better.
If... No, but if you get Talon, all you need to do on this map is take it to church and just sit there and watch ball, and then just whenever they go for it.
But it's so easy to destroy. If I don't pull out a Tempest, it's gone.
Not if I gun you with it. But they don't have a Tempest. Yeah, but what if I kill Scythe? Yeah, that's fucking cocky, I reckon.
Grass Fox can be pretty OP with the ball, though, not gonna lie. It can be like an active camera, I can just clear everything out. Alright. Yep. Hey, I'll play mid-map. Actually, then I'll just go watch a Broken Bush, Will. I'll go push a Broken Bush. Nathan and Jan... Oh, wait, Jan, do you wanna watch Broken and me and Nathan push B-Street?
Yeah,
Nathan
we got the stand. Let's go, baby! Fuck yes!
Wait, Nathan, come behind me, because I've got a better shot than you, no offense, but so I can weaken them up, I can just come for my trade.
Go then. Go.
My inmate shot was just gonna rate this kid, though.
One's their tank.
None here.
I've handed them their tank. Hit that, Broken. Well, two broken.
I got one broken. Oh no!
Oh my god, potato wife, I just raped me.
Okay, this is bad spawn as well. Chill.
Because
yeah, throw it to me. Throw it to me. I'm behind you.
Will.
Let's hit broken. Let's counter this.
Watch. There's two.
Hold up. They're following me, Dan. They're following me.
Where? Nah, I died, bro.
I tried to hit him. Shit. I should have just played that one, bro. I could have run straight through,
didn't it?
Jan, good shit. Let's go. That's it. That's two down straight away.
There's one more.
Yeah, last one's in our broken. Last one's in our spawn. Yeah.
Someone grab the ball.
I got it. Yeah, if you can slay out, I can get that one here. You need to get the kill.
One shot, barn.
Oh, bro, I tried to. Just play 15. Oh, no, alright.
I took that shit out way. Oh, he's sucking it.
Jan! Alright, that's getting us back. Let's go, let's hit that. We need to hit that ball. We can't let Jan begin these kills.
B stairs.
I'm top church. If you can get the ball and throw it to top church, I'm here.
Oh no.
One more. Oh shit, he's top rock.
Oh, he done me, bro. This kid's gonna dirty, mate, sure.
Bro,
it's fine,
bro,
as long as they don't score on this side, we're good.
One's coming mid. Green.
I'm watching it.
Good shit, Will. If he comes all the way back, Rock, I got him. He might get one.
Okay. Go to mid. Get ball. Get on ball. And I'm on top church. And just throw it to me.
Tanked on me, bro. We're in a bit of a spawn trap. Good shit, Jen.
Hit me. Oh, bro, no.
Oh,
fuck. Hit me way too long. Oh, go, Jen!
Oh, Jen, let's
one?
Go.
No, you can play that too. And no, you missed
two,
the one.
There's two here.
Oh, bro, you should have played that one a little bit safer, damn it. That was big.
Oh, I think they're running. Oh, never mind.
Did they just play that 15? No, they missed it. Yeah, hit me. Will, hit me. Well, push that down.
Oh, he's so one shot, bro. He ate.
There's one in their tank. I killed one of their bundles, but there's one more there.
I need you guys.
Nah, me and Jen are out, bro.
Just drop the ball.
Hold up.
Yeah, try to slay up.
We need to slay more.
Broken dead.
One more, they tank.
One sandbags.
Bro, he came B. That's a free run on B.
You're one.
I got ball, I'm getting on ball, chill.
I'm broken.
We're gonna slap this, Nathan, we're gonna slap this. One behind you, one shot. Nice.
Okay.
They see, bro, there's kid one.
Go!
There's three dead.
I'm coming through church.
Get one.
I can go through church and get this two. Just clear out.
No, you can get it too, Get him, please.
He's
one-shotted.
No, bro! That two... No, I didn't have the opportunity. I was in church. We could've got that two. No, you have no fucking clue, yeah. Bro. I was in church.
No, no, no. We could have gotten the two, but then they all spawned up in the thing.
Yeah, fuck. One fucking mid.
I'll get one if he pops there. I'll be stairs, be stairs.
One, I got broke. I mean, I got B stairs. There's one broken though. SMG.
I can do nothing, bro. Oh, they've got mid map. Fuck. They've only got one point on the spawn though.
Yeah, they're all going B straight. I think. Never mind.
I got two. I got two. I got two.
Oh, bro, he's on B. Please hit.
They kill. Mission clock
running down. There's one broken.
Go check the bull graveyard. Check the bull graveyard. I'm graveyard.
Can you the bull graveyard? Oh, I can't. No one else is with me, dude.
I got heat wave.
Will, grab the bull. Oh, touch. Fuck, bro. If I heat wave, I'll head there.
Triple out one.
That's so big, Will. Heat wave goes in.
I'm lucky.
Oh, I'm lucky. Cover that satellite.
Oh, for fuck's sake, dude.
Bro, I can't kill all these B-cells and tell you what I got. Well, one down on bad side, boys.
They got one point on one good
side.
I got that broken off the rip. Let's go, boys. We're outslaying them, man. Look at this shit. We're outslaying these boys.
Yeah, when I'm running ball, I'm only getting killed from side, so I just need the side to be watched. Like...
Nathan, yeah.
Yeah, but when we have three down, when they have three down, I really don't need to drop the ball. I should just be able to run, but their last dude always picks me, and we should have that too on church. And you... Get the satellite to the uplink station. What? Yeah, but we can't
I got a broken.
I got B. Nothing came B again, dude. Oh, one B, bro! You're so one shot. No, he's not going to be anymore.
That's three down, let's push, boys.
Go,
four.
Oh, this winning broken, bro, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die on one shot. I need help broken. Kill the kid, Jen. Nice, big kill.
An error has occurred. My application just closed.